A masked man took hostages at a cinema south of Frankfurt in Germany. He was holding a gun, probably a rifle. A meeting between the police and the perpetrator happened in the cinema. The police shot the man, and he later died. He was the only one who died that day. His identity and motive of the attack are not known.